Lesnar has something to say. No. Cool. Hell in a Cell. Lumberjack match or a hardcore match? Hell in a Cell sounds pretty good. Sweet. Hell in a Cell match with the Hurricane. That's a funny storyline. Okay, so this is Judgment Day. I'm gonna beat the hell out of the Hurricane for making me lose my superstar points. Nashville, Tennessee. What? Pain that has never experienced before? Hurricane never did that to me. Yeah, it's what I thought. They use the same music for every pay-per-view, which is, yeah. I remember in this game they had a lot of trouble with the copyright soundtracks. Like, Kane doesn't have his Slow Chemical theme. So, I've never seen one backstage. Rey Mysterio. Okay, I haven't talked to anyone in a long time, so might as well. Hey Lesnar, what's up? Don't you need adult supervision? Sure. Well, I'm definitely a heel, so. Okay, let's get on with this. I hope Evolution wins. No, they didn't. Okay. Eddie Guerrero, the new champion. Yeah, sweet. Okay, this match should be pretty fun.
Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
I don't remember that loading screen. Alright, the lowering of the Hell in a Cell, of course. Okay, so time to beat up the Hurricane. Piece of crap. I'm gonna enjoy beating the hell out of this guy. Yeah. How do you like this, huh? Make me lose my superstar points? Ugh. Hey! Oh, what the hell? Happened there? What the? That was a glitch. Oh, crap. take this. Get outside the ring already. Thank you. Nope, not the table, I'm up here. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, it's being slammed through that, aren't you? He just says this. Yeah, it fired through the hell in a cell. Do another one for good measure. You know what? I can't do one more, might as well do one more. Probably what Brock Lesnar would do. It gave me almost half of the bar. That's unreal. Anyway, beat him. Good. That'll teach you. That was a well-earned victory, especially what the Hurricane put me through. He deserved it. Judgment Day, I think this is where Brock Lesnar faced a Big Show in a stretcher match. So yeah, and that's exactly what Brock Lesnar did, and whenever he faced the Undertaker, the Hell in a Cell. So yeah. A lot of this animation is taken from the actual TV events, which is pretty cool. Okay, that was good.